His father had been a tremendous philanderer, womanizer, and it was part of what he simply needed to do, it seemed. He once said to the British Prime Minister, "If I don't have a woman every 3 days, I get a headache."